6. New this morning, one person is taken to the hospital after a crash in the Audubon Park neighborhood. It happened just after midnight in the 900 block of Packard Avenue. The homeowners tell WLKY the driver of a truck had a medical problem. The driver crashed through some concrete blocks before hitting a car and nearly hitting their house. Emergency crews said that one person was taken to the hospital. There's no word, though, on that person's name or condition.